All right, you know it goes like that. And like that. But it also tilts like so. And rotates on its axis all at the same time. Do that again. Rotates on its axis. It's not got a hole in the top, I promise you. Yeah. It was a clever earth then.